In the pre-digital days, hit songs were sold as 45 RPM vinyl singles, with record companies routinely filling the flip sides with what they considered throwaway tunes. But during the 1970s, some of those B-sides went on to equal or surpass the A-sides and survive as classics to this day.